Hundreds of schools in Northern Ireland have introduced a daily mile into their routine, getting pupils out of the classroom to walk or run a mile every day. And today, some took the message from school to Stormont, as our education correspondent Robbie Meredith found out.
There were at least some people walking together in unity and heading in one direction at Stormont today. Pupils and teachers who make sure a daily walk or run is as much part of the school day as English or maths.
How many miles have we done so far this year? Can you remember?
93.
Excellent.
This'll make
94. We go in the mornings to walk around football pitch right at break time. We play games where we run a lot outside.
And Kiva's vice principal says getting children out helps them in class too.
We just find it really, really important. It puts them in a good place to learn. It gives them kind of skills and opportunities that they can use later on in life. And, you know, just being introduced to running. I mean, running is a pair of trainers. It's not joining the football club. It's not motorbikes, whatever it is. It's just being out there in the fresh air and enjoying the environment that they have.
It wasn't just younger pupils. 15-year-olds Lewis and Abigail from Dundonald High were also among the walkers.
I would do the one-mile walk just for mental health. It's just key to keep fit and get outside and enjoy yourself.
With GCSEs and studying and all, to do the exercise, to get up and, you know, to walk places. When you have the transport there, it is hard, but you have to motivate yourself to do these things to keep yourself fit.
The daily miles started off in one small school in Scotland. And the head of that school who came up with the idea for her pupils was here today too.
We immediately noticed that they enjoyed it. We noticed the mental health benefits, that they were more focused, they were happier, they were more settled in class. And then the physical benefits came along, they were fit.
The climb up to Carson's statue was steep. Big hill, it was child's play at the end.
What about you? How did you find the walk?
Easy.
Today's fun has a serious side. It's about making a daily mile or more a lifetime habit. Robbie Meredith, BBC Newsline.